All right, guys, so I just about messed up. I wasn't even gonna record all this. I'm getting stuff ready. I'm gonna show y'all what I got. Hold on. I about messed up because I wasn't recording, and Raven was like, "Are you recording yourself?" I was like, "Damn." So, all right. So I got my carb sources packed up, already weighed out. Got the dates on there, how much it is, 09. Got my first two meals, not frozen, they're just in the fridge for, so when I get to the airport, so I'm gonna eat one first thing, and then I'm gonna have my next one at the airport, so that'd be my meal one, meal two, and then I'll have my other meals that's frozen, I'm gonna show you those. And then I got my, these are in the freezer. So I got one, two, three meals already in here. Those in the freezer. Quizzy. And then, right now I'm packing up my meals for work. So I'm leaving. In the morning, I'm leaving the house at like 6 in the morning, and then we're gonna go ahead and get me to the airport, man. Flight isn't until 9:45. It's on like an hour and a half flight, so it's not that bad. But yeah, man, we got the meals packed up in the meals. It's time, dog. We right here at it, man. I'm gonna bring my stuff so I can shade this off. As you can see, my boy Vic already got me right, so I ain't gotta worry about getting no cut. Yeah, so we got a new workout today, pretty much same intensity that we've been using all week, just trying to make sure that we really get these muscles drained out and squeeze all that glycogen out of them so that we can replenish it coming up probably tomorrow and then Wednesday. So we're just gonna fill back up until Wednesday. As you can see, my chest is already down. You know what I'm saying? It's kinda, it ain't, you know what I'm saying? It's there, you know what I'm saying? But yeah, man, let's get this work. So we are currently doing a little water manipulation right now, getting ready to get on this flight. So we don't want to be holding too much water when we get off the flight, especially us only being a day out, so we can't be, you know what I'm saying, watery. As you can see though, we looking pretty good. So as you guys already know, I'm very confident, very excited in myself, and the package that we're bringing to North Americans. It's gonna be a good one. I feel like I did when I was going to Chicago, and yeah. So we're gonna get to the airport. My girl's gonna drop me off, and flight isn't until like 9:50, but we're gonna get there early because she's still gotta work. So she's gonna, you know what I'm saying, we gotta do, you know. So gonna get dropped off probably about 6 something and just chill, man. I'm just gonna chill, relax, watch some movies on my phone, and just get my mind right. We got everything already done, hotels booked, tan, I got my tan stuff, I got everything packed. I'm just ready to go now at this point. So I'm probably, I'll show you guys how I eat my meals and everything, and I'll also be, if I end up having another workout, I will take you guys through that and let you know how we're planning on going through this next few hours, getting into show day. So yeah, it's almost show day, man. One day out. Let's get it.
So I'm actually still waiting on, I'm waiting on Raven to get up and get ready. So I'm just gonna go ahead and knock down my meal one. I have chicken and greens. I just drank my greens on this meal one. So I'm gonna go ahead and knock that down and then just patiently wait. So I don't know if I'm gonna show y'all that, but it is what it is. If y'all wanna see it, I guess I'll show y'all. Hold on. So, since I only have a calculated amount of water today, I'm gonna use it all out of this jug so I can track it. I don't know how much this is gonna be, but I know how much is in the rest of this jug, so. Do one scoop of super greens. One tablespoon. Yeah. So I have a calculated amount of water that I will be drinking today. So I can't really, you know what I'm saying, just be going too crazy with the water. Is there anything? She told me that this thing come in handy and I was hating on her, but this thing actually does come in handy. Cheers. Like I said, just be patient. Wait on Raven to get up and drop me off at the airport. I will check back with you guys probably at the airport. Just kind of give you guys a follow up on how things are going and all that good stuff. So, can't have that. Let me go clean my teeth, y'all. I'ma holler at y'all. What's up, guys? Just landed Pittsburgh. I don't know, my boy gonna hook me up. Arsenio with me.
Got him.
Just got off the flight. Sent Coach a quick check-in. Looking dry, man. Looking dry, looking good. About to go get this, probably gotta get an Uber or something. Catch this Uber and get to the hotel, get settled in, see what all we need for the next couple days, or next few hours anyways, because after the show, I'm telling you, I'm not eating no asparagus and tuna, no asparagus and down, tilapia. So I'm gonna catch up with y'all when we get locked in, get booked in, everything settled in. I'm gonna let y'all. So wow, Ray and Arsenio knocking down or getting a bag. So I'm gonna go ahead and knock down this meal. Meal three, tilapia and asparagus. It's cold, but it is what it is. Damn, this should taste just like asparagus. But like I said though, send my check-ins in. We're looking good, looking dry. I probably peed like a half gallon when I got off the plane, so that's always good. It's good to know, you know, what we gotta do to make sure that we don't hold water getting off a flight. It wasn't a super long flight, but still, we can kind of, you know what I'm saying, have the idea. Because it's my first show flying, so. Oh no, let me get my feedback from my coach in there a little bit. And
I'll let you guys know what we do. Depending on what he thinks, probably just gonna keep doing these meals and see what we look like in the morning. Probably gonna get a session in, something light, and you're gonna get this pro card, man. We're not gonna smell out. I'm gonna go there with y'all.
But they're 55 and over, bro. Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
You ain't messing with me.
We doing
I got the old men.
Yeah.
You ain't messing with me. Shit, I can't get off there with you guys. Shit. I just went up there for the taco. Look good next to her. Look, I'm next to her. Shit. Forget about me. Look at her. Shit, it was an honor being up there like that. Everybody was there talking about her.
Yeah.
Everybody said. I don't know what the judge was looking at, but.
And he was like, yeah, it's $600 for 5-day pictures. I said, all right, thank you for your business, man.
I would just like it.
Man.
You don't respond, so you hate
it,
man.
Because you got to do, hey, hell yeah, you got to do business right. You got to do business right.
We're
going to be here for a long time, dog.
Yes,
hell yeah. You got to do business right. He's going to be here for a minute, so. It's just, you know, making the right moves, making sure you keep your name clear. When people bring up your name, they ain't gonna be like, oh yeah, he's an asshole. Yeah. Nah, dog. Everybody wanna work with HUD. That's how I wanna make it, you know what I'm saying? Hell yeah. What's up, guys? In here getting pumped up. Probably about 35 minutes out. Just pumping up, getting the blood moving, eating some rice cakes, munching, and just get my mind right, man. Got about 30 more minutes, dog. We go show them boys. Ready to go. We in class B, but they got, what's the name up right now? Masters. I want to say 60 is going up after Classic. And then I think they're going 60, 55, 50, 45, 40, 35. And then into open, so we still got a little bit of time to get ready. It's like right downstairs, I'm assuming. Is it right downstairs?
It's past the vendors to the right. So okay. Pretty much where they set all the.
Yeah, right downstairs. So I'm pumping up in the room, and when I get down there, I'll be ready.
We ready, man. I'm going to catch y'all on the way down there. Let y'all know how everything going. It's up. All right, guys, it's time. Get down here to the venue. Just, they're doing class A right now. Look at my. Oh, man. Can't drink too much water. Just enough. I'm already, my arms and stuff is as hard as they ever been. I'm feeling really good, dude. Really excited about the package we about to bring. Let's get it. We are finished with prejudging, looking like second call outs, probably like 10th or 12th, to, I don't know, I'm like 12, I'm in the top 12 out of 25 people. So that means that we still got more work to do, man. It was only the guys that that won the show or won the class that's gonna get their pro card. So the chances of me winning that class is slim to damn none. I brought my best package. I brought my best look that I ever have. Leanest that I ever been. Driest I ever been. Fullest I've ever been. So I can't even be mad, dude. Honestly, I'm kind of... I'm proud of myself, you know? Because I never try to go the easy route. I always take the hardest route. I did Orlando last year. I did Pitt this year, North American. So, you know, I always go for the biggest shows and try to go against the best guys that I possibly can in the NPC, in the world. So, you know, it's just it comes with the sport, bro. It comes with the sport, and I'm here. You know what I'm saying? To compete against the best of the best, because I feel like I am one of those guys. So with that being said, we are getting ready for finals. I haven't got any burgers or nothing like that yet. I only food, like sweets that I got was for my pump up. I ate a Reese's and just try to get pumped up. I actually got there late because they started flying through the classes. I get backstage. Didn't even get to get a good pump up. Only thing I got to do was like some hand presses and some push-ups just before stage. I didn't get to get my back glazed. Only my front got glazed. So, you know, a lot of things didn't go my way to get the best showing that I possibly could, which probably kept me out of that top 10. But I think tonight at finals, I think we can get into that top 10 easily. Easily, I think we can get into that top 10. So we're going to prepare for that. Courtney was like, or my coach, he was like, yeah, I think we can definitely get in that top 10. I told him about my glaze and stuff. And he was like, what the, Like, yeah, we get top 10. So that's what we're preparing for. I just finished a meal and finished some water and a little bit of Pedialyte just to get me somewhat hydrated, you know? And I'm just gonna rest until we get back up there, because it's gonna be some hours. Pre-judging, I mean, finals isn't until 6, and we probably won't get up there until 8:30, 9. So, yeah, man, in this top 10. I'll catch you on the next video. So guys, just got done at finals. We just walked across, walked on, walked off. I thought we was gonna at least get a damn, let us like try to get top 10 or whatever. Hell nah, they come straight in, put it, lined us all up. You went top 5, they lined you all up and then walked you straight off the stage. So that was it. But we should go grub. Then we're gonna get a burger or something. Oh shoot, excuse me.
Sorry.
You're fine. Oh, you thought it was on one?
I did. It was too quick.
So we're finna go grub and get a little burger and fries, man. So I'm gonna try to get that for y'all. But I ain't gonna go too crazy. Just enough to kind of fulfill this little hunger I got and get up out of there. All right, guys, so we didn't get to go to the pizza place because they played us and had us at finals for 3 hours, and they just had us walk through, burn all our time up. So everything was closed. So I'm gonna show y'all what I got through DoorDash, little po' boys. Hold on. Mm-hmm.